Hello kids, today we are going to see the exercise 4.4, some life oriented problems. The page number is 57. Okay, the first problem is Dino bought 15 meter 43 centimeter of shirt material and 23 meter 94 centimeter of trouser material. Find the total length of the material bought by him. Okay, so in the measurement problem we are going to solve this. So here answer, first what's the shirt material? So shirt material measurement, shirt material equal to 15 meter 43 centimeter. Okay, then the trouser material, the length of trouser material equal to 23 meter 94 centimeter. So what will be the total material? So you have to calculate the total material, which is equal to, you have to add these two measurements, addition of the measurements. Okay, so here 3 plus 4 equal to 3 plus 4 equal to 7 and 4 plus 9 9 10 11 12 13. So 3 here, they carry over 1 here. So 1 plus 5 6, 6 plus 3 9, so 1 plus 2 3, so 39 meter and 37 centimeter. So this is the answer. Okay, the second problem. So here a fisherman bought two nets. The length of first and second nets are 23 meter 43 centimeter and 25 meter 63 meter centimeter. What is the total length of nets? Okay, so we are going to calculate the total length of the nets. Okay, so the length of first, right, answer here, answer 23 meter 43 centimeter. So next is length of second net equal to 25 meter 63 centimeter. So next they are asking total length of the nets. So total length equal to, you have to add these two measurements, 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 4 7, 8, 9, 10, so balance carry over 1 here. So 1 plus 3 4, 4 plus 5 9, 2 plus 2 4, so 4 meter 6 centimeter. Okay, so next one, a shopkeeper sold 37 meter 69 centimeter cloth out of 93 meter 75 centimeter in stock. How much stock is left with him? Okay, so the answer is, so cloth out of 93, okay. Once again, once again. So we'll check the So this is not third problem, this is fourth problem. Okay, fourth problem. So shopkeeper sold 37 meter 69 centimeter cloth out of 93 meter and 75 centimeter in stock. Okay, so first in stock, what is in stock? So first the cloth in stock, what is the measurement of cloth in stock? 95 meter 75 centimeter. Okay, and then the cloth sold, the cloth sold equal to 37 meter 69 centimeter. So the cloth left, the cloth left equal to, you have to subtract cloth in stock. So cloth sold from cloth in stock. Okay, so the total length of the cloth is 95 meter 75. Out of this he cut 37 meter 69 centimeter and sold out. So you have to subtract 37 meter 69 centimeter from 95 meter 75 centimeter, subtract. So first you have to find out whether to add or subtract. Okay, here we are going to find out the cloth left over, so subtract. So for 75 is greater than 69, so you can subtract from this. So 5, you cannot subtract 5 from 9, so borrow 1 from here, so it will become 15, this will become 6. 15 minus 9, so 9 fingers here, 15 in mind, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. So 6. So 6 minus 6, 0. So put a centimeter here, meter here. 5 minus 7, 5 is less than 7. So borrow 1 from here, this will become 15. And this will become 8. 15 minus 7. 7 fingers. Okay. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. So the remaining 8. So 8 minus 3. 95 or 93. So in the sum it is 93 centimeters, sorry. So this is 93. So this is 13. 13 minus 7. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. So So I will write it in a here, 13, this is 6, clear students, this is 6, this is 13 and here it is not 5, this is 3, 93 meter and 75 centimeter. I will write it once again in a clear manner, here, see. Cloth in stock equal to 93 meter 75 centimeter. Cloth sold equal to 37 meter 69 centimeter. So next, cloth left equal to, so total cloth, this is sold out, so remaining, so when you find remaining you have to subtract this from this. Okay, so here this will become 15, this will become 6. 15 minus 9, 6 minus 6, 0. So this is 3. So borrow 1 from here. This will become 13 and this will become 18. So 13 minus 7, 6. 8 minus 3, 5. So the answer is 56 meter, 06 centimeter. Okay. So fifth sum. I read the fifth sum here. I bought 125 meters of orange fabric and 50 meters of yellow fabric in a fabric shop. I have used 13 meters of the orange fabric and 12 meters of yellow fabric. How many meters of fabric is remaining with me? Okay, shall we solve this? So orange fabric, how much orange fabric? First one, answer. So, orange fabric equal to here 125 meters. Next, orange fabric used. Used equal to how much? 13 meters. So, what will be the remaining? So, orange remaining orange equal to, you have to subtract 5 minus 3 2, 2 minus 1 1, 1. So remaining orange equal to 112. Okay, next one is yellow fabric. So here yellow fabric equal to how much? Yellow fabric bought here. Orange fabric and 50 meters of yellow fabric. 50 meters. And then yellow used. Yellow used equal to how much? 12 meters. So next yellow remaining. Equal to, you have to subtract 0 minus 2. So we cannot subtract from 0. So borrow 1, this will become 10, this will become 4. 10 minus 2, 8. 4 minus 1, 3. So 38 meter. So the question is, how many meters of fabric is remaining with me? So the remaining is orange fabric also remaining, yellow fabric also remaining. So total remaining, you have to add these two remaining. So this is orange remaining. Okay. So what is remaining orange, which is equal to 112 meter. So what is remaining yellow, which is equal to 38 meter. So what will be the total remaining? The total remaining equal to, total means you have to add these two measurements. 2 plus 8, 10. 0 here, carry over 1 here. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 3, 5. So 1. Okay. Okay. The next problem is, Velu is 1 meter 15 centimeter tall. His, in the book, it is given as her. It is not her, his. Okay. His friend Babu is 1 meter 30 centimeter tall. Who is taller and by how much? Okay. So the height of Velu first. So what is the height of Velu? Answer. height of velu equal to 1 meter 15 centimeter. Next, height of Babu. Height of Babu equal to 1 meter 30 centimeter. So first you have to check the meter value. So both are 1 meter 1 meter, both are equal. So go for centimeter. So Velu is 15 centimeter, Babu is 30 centimeter. Which one is bigger? 30 is bigger. So who is taller than taller? Babu is taller than Velu. So our question is, who is taller and by how much? Okay, so first answer is Babu is taller. So how much you have to subtract from Babu's height to Velu's height? Okay, this is height of Babu. So first answer is Babu is taller. And then here, once again write the height of Velu here. He is shorter. So 1 meter 15 centimeter. So to find out how much he is taller, okay, so the difference equal to, so 30, so this is separate, so 30, here 15, okay, you can subtract 0, so borrow 1 from here, this will become 10, this will become 2, okay, 10 minus 5, 5, 2 minus 1, 1 meter. This is 0. So there is no meter, only they are differed by 15 centimeter. The first answer is Babu is taller than Velu. How much tall? 15 centimeter. So Babu is 15 centimeter taller than Velu. Okay. So how you find out that Babu is taller? Because Babu's height is 1 meter 30 centimeter is greater than 1 meter 15 centimeter. Okay. So since Babu's height is greater than Velu's height, Babu is taller than Velu. How much? You have to subtract from higher, biggest number to smallest number. So subtract height of Velu from height of Babu. The answer is 15 centimeter. He is 15 centimeter taller than Velu. Okay, kids. Okay. Next we move to 4.5. So the problem is Raju used 13 meter 25 centimeter ribbon for making his project. If he had bought 20 meter of ribbon, how much ribbon is left with him? Okay, the answer, ribbon bought equal to 20 meter and how much centimeter? No centimeter is there. So ribbon used equal to 13 meter, how much centimeter? 25 centimeter. So you have to find out ribbon left, which is left means you have to subtract this from this. So this is lesser amount, so borrow from meter. So if you borrow from meter, it will become 100. So you have to subtract 25 from 100. So 10 minus this will 9. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 2, 75. So here it is 75 centimeter. So here put the meter here. So you borrow 1 from here. So this will become now 19, not 20, it will become 19. 9 minus 3, 6. 1 minus 1, 0. So the leftover is 6 meter 75 centimeter. So next one, the distance between bus stand and school is 81 meter 40 centimeter, and the distance between school and the temple is 20 meter 10 centimeter. What is the total distance from bus stand to temple? Okay, so first we will draw one figure here. First, so distance between bus stand. So here, your answer here. So here is your bus stand. Okay, this is your bus stand. From the bus stand, there is school. From school, there is the temple. Temple. So distance between bus stand and the school is 81 meter 40 centimeter. From school to temple, it is 20 meter 10 centimeter. So what is the total distance? So you have to add these two. So total distance between bus stand to temple equal to 81 meter 40 centimeter. This is 20 meter 10 centimeter. You have to add 0 plus 0, 0. This is 5. 1 plus 0, 1. 8 plus 2, 10. So from bus stand to temple, you have to add these two distances. Okay. Okay. Next one is, Arul has a 4 meter long piece of wood. He wants to cut it into two equal lengths. How long should each piece be in multimeter, that is millimeters? Okay. So first, length of the wood. So wood length equal to 4 meter. So we need the answer in millimeters. So convert this into millimeter. Okay, first step, in step 1, convert this 4 meter into centimeter. Okay, so 4 into 100 centimeter, which is equal to 400 centimeter. Next, convert this into millimeter. What is the millimeter? Step 2. So you know that how much, that is, you know that 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. So here 400 centimeter equal to 400 into 10 millimeter, which is equal to 4000 millimeter. So the wood length equal to 4000 millimeter. So write it here. Wood length equal to 4000 millimeter. Okay. So next, what is the step? It is cut into two equal pieces. Okay. So length of one piece equal to divided by 2. So that is step 3. It is cut into two pieces. So length of one piece equal to 4000 millimeter divided by 2, which is equal to 2000 millimeter. This is the answer. Okay. So first you have to convert this 4 meter into millimeter. It consists of two steps. In the first step, you have to convert 4 meter into centimeter. So we know that 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So we know that. So you have to multiply by 100. In the step 2, we know that 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. So you have to multiply by 10 here to convert centimeter to millimeter. So the wood length now comes with millimeter. So you have to cut into 2 pieces. So you have to divide by 2. So the answer is 2000 millimeter. Length of each piece is 2000 millimeter. Okay. So next problem. Amuda knows tailoring. She bought 10 meter long cloth. She needs 4 curtains to be stitched. Each curtain's height is 160 centimeter. Would she be able to stitch all curtains? If some cloth is left behind, how much it would be? Okay. So first, cloth bought. What's the length of the cloth bought? So cloth bought equal to 10 meter. So the curtain's height is in centimeters. So convert this meter into centimeter. We know that to convert meter into centimeter, you have to, so here 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So multiply by 100. So which is equal to 10 into 10 meter into 100 centimeter, which is equal to 1000 centimeter. So 10 into 100 centimeter, which is equal to 1000 centimeter. Okay. So height of the curtain. Height of one curtain equal to 160 centimeter. So what will be the height of four curtains? Height of four curtains equal to 160 centimeter into 4, which is equal to 160 into 4. 4 into 0, 0. 6 into 4, 24. Balance 2 here. 4 ones are 4. 5, 6, 640, 640 centimeter. So total length of the cloth is 1000, needed is 640. The first question is, would she be able to stitch all curtains? Yes, 1000 centimeter cloth is available with us. So 1000 is greater than 640. Okay, so the total cloth is greater than what we need. So we can stitch. So the first answer, answer for this question is yes. Since 1000 centimeter is greater than 640 centimeter, she would be able to stitch. Stitch all curtains. Second question. If some cloth is left behind, how much it would be? So total cloth is 1000. So we will calculate. So total cloth available is 1000. Okay. For 4 curtains we need only 640 centimeter. So cloth left behind, what will be the cloth left behind, which is equal to, you have to subtract. Left behind means you have to subtract. So here this is 0 minus 0, 0. Put centimeter here. So here 0 minus 4, borrow 1 from here. So this will become 10 and this will become 9. So 10 minus 4, 6. 9 minus 6, 3. So the remaining will be 360 centimeter. Okay. I hope all of you understand this. Okay. If any doubts, in the Zoom class, I will clarify that. Okay, kids. Have a nice day. Bye.